Believable, my wonderful people. Femi Fani Kayode says, Dean Omaleye implicated Atiku and PDP leaders. All should be arrested. Hello, my wonderful people. Femi Fani Kayode is at it again. He will not, you know, when he is in APC, he will talk about PDP and tell you whatever you want to hear. When he's in PDP, he will tell you about APC, how bad Buhari is, the number of masquerade he carried and the one he did not carry. Have you heard of a fair weather? A fair weather friend is that friend you have that is not really your friend. It's only your friend because of what he can get from you. Such an individual is not really your friend. He's only your friend because of what he can get from you at that point in time or at that moment. And so when the conditions changes, such an individual, okay, such an individual turns, and there is really nothing you can, you know, you can benefit. They don't stay with you through thick and thin because they don't even believe in you in the first place. Let's get all the details. Dean Omaleye implicated Atiku. Aye, PDP leaders all should be arrested, Femi Fani Kayode declares. The All Progressive Congress chieftain, Femi Fani Kayode, has said Dean Omaleye of the People Democratic Party, PDP, has implicated top stewards of the opposition party. In a statement on Sunday, ex-presidential aide made reference to the comment by Dean Omaleye, a spokesman of Atiku Abubakar campaign team. All the PDP governors spent money at our party national convention to get Senator Anyi elected as the national chairman. Femi Fani Kayode quoted Dean Omaleye as saying, the former aviation minister described the former Kogi State Senator revelation as a grave and serious offense and matter. Femi Fani Kayode, as better known, said it was a public confession of a criminal offense made by the senior figure within the People Democratic Party cabal. He said Maleye confirmed that PDP chairman emerged through corruption and criminality, and so the Wazuri Atiku man, their party presidential flag bearer. Femi Fani Kayode declares Anyi's victory a result of financial endorsement, monetary gift, and illegal use of public funds. Says such should not be accepted. He called for the ex-Senate President, People Democratic Party executives, Atiku, and former vice presidential candidate Okowa, all their merging as illegitimate and a product of cash, and cash brought them to where they are. I hereby call for the federal government and the security agencies to immediately investigate these people, invite Senator Dean Omaleye to share more light on matters regarding PDP governors gave during the election and how they came to where they are today. You dey forget, say, when you dey point one finger, have you heard of the statement that four others are pointing right back at you? We not hear the matter we happen for APC. Say APC primary, say now Ghana must go of dollars, not be Naira. You know that, in case you're not paying attention, I'll bring it to your knowledge. Did you know that the Naira fell after after APC primaries? Please go and do your maths. Go back in time again. Go and do your matter. You know why? 100 million for about 30-something people that bought it. 100 million. Do you know how much that is? Do your maths. 100 million for about 30-something people that bought that funds. Go and do your maths and get back to me. He said, so these people, they've confessed, blah, blah, blah. And again, apart from them purchasing a form, one man was, according to what we heard, one man was giving people money. Say, go ahead, buy the form. The more the merrier. And he gave people money to step down. He gave people money to step down. And you tell me that. And you know, when Potts is saying, oh, the kettle is too black, he's making the complaints. He has forgotten that the Potts is safe. He's also black. Potts is telling kettle, you are too black. You are too black for my liking. Hey, you are too black. I don't like how dark you are. You've forgotten that the kettle, the same destination, the same rope, night tie there too. The same, not be different rope, but the same rope. The same rope, night tie there too. Can you see what is happening? Can you see for yourself? Can you see for yourself? Femi Fani Kayode is fighting for Tinubu. is fighting for Tinubu? Are they not the same people? Is there anything really different? Six and half a dozen. When you have given me the difference, I will really appreciate you. I will send something to you. Six and half a dozen. The glass is half full. It's half empty. Give me the difference. Is it not the same people? Is it not the same people? It's coming out now to tell us that, APC did this, APC did that. We are not saying that APC is a center. Don't get us wrong. That's not what we are saying. But we are putting it to you that they are all the same people. The same people, all of them. They are all the same people. So don't get it twisted. Don't think that you have one who is now the clean slate. That's why you can see that Peter Obi became the nation's sweetheart. Why? They dare to see a different man. They just dare to see that one person could possibly make a difference. And that is what is giving Peter Obi, you know, the massive support all over. Because people really genuinely want this country to change. People are tired. Tired. Students at home. People are tired. So what is it? Who did we offend? That is so bad, I cannot forgive us. Who did we offend? What did we do? Genuinely, people are tired. Yeah, tired. Even Fanny Kayode, that one that does not have a bearing, does not even know where he's standing. He's neither here nor there. You don't know where that man is standing. There's no bearing with him. If you're Fanny Kayode, you don't have a friend. When the day become gray, the guy don't go. He's not a friend that stick through. Doesn't stay through with anybody. No. Where's the next green field? He moves. You know, one of the mistakes that, Lot made, his uncle called him and said, son, come. We are brothers. We should not fight. Yes? Look at this place. He gave him the opportunity to choose. He said, choose anywhere you want. See, if you take A, I will take B. If you take B, I will take A. And don't feel, no, I give you the liberty. Please choose. A wise speaking, if you wise, you go no say, now when you deal with that your brother, now you take get all this possession where you get. Now you take become that great man. You know what you go do? You go humble yourself. You will go talk to your people. Now you be the managing director of your farm. Now you get on. Now you know how things they run. Anybody that go that way to this, but I'm not leaving you, and they will ever be relevant. Leave us a comment. God bless. Bye for now.